You stained my pants!
I didn't stain them, they'll come.
So good. Oh, I can start with them.
You jinxed me because you said that I'm really lucky, bitch.
What was it like?
The Grease talent show.
Can someone describe what it was like before?
Charlie? Like this.
What?
Behind his ear.
Jewish.
Behind his ear.
Slightly Jewish.
Kat, do it. Do it, Kat. Join in. Join in.
Ew. Kat, apparently she works at Provigo.
There's mango!
Jemeth, how was the soccer game?
It was tiring. Togo fell off a couple times. You just gotta keep going.
It was worth it. Like, even though I looked like trash, I rocked it.
She was garbage out there. Absolute garbage.
Just like, what a waste. But it was worth it. Stop going like heads.
We were walking back. Stephen wasn't feeling good. We were walking on the train tracks. I don't know why. And
suddenly, the leprechaun just jumped out of the bush.
First off,
throw the rope at Stephen.
Stephen trips. Yeah, it hits him.
Hits Stephen. Stephen trips
over the train track.
Right. Tom Bay.
He didn't tie himself on the train track.
Then.
I never said he tied himself.
We get back out. We help Stephen up. We're walking.
Fire.
Me and Joelle look back. Stephen's.
Bonjour, aujourd'hui. Ah, je veux nager dans l'eau, mais ma jambe ne fonctionne pas. C'est triste.
Oui, c'est très triste.
J'aime l'eau. Moi aussi, c'est bon. Je pense très, très bien.
Qu'est-ce que vous faisiez?
I'm sorry, I don't speak French. No.
Je suis très confused.
Oh no, je veux un chaperon.
Oh, no, 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 no.
This is a dead mosquito that's been here for like a week.
Yeah, I squished that mosquito, I hope you know.
Oh, did you? That was you.
I'm pretty sure I squished the mosquito and it still is not being cleaned out.
Show us the dead bodies! Where are the dead bodies at?
To your left, you'll see.
They're fucking scary as ever. Look at that.
Joe, Bob, Mary, Carl, and Chuck. Chuck looks like he has a boner right now.
On your side! What are you doing?
La toga.
La toga.
La toga.
La toga.
La toga.
Toga?
La toga.
Toga.
La toga.
Woo! Met your toga on.
Oh, it's on toga.
You want to explain how the boat tour was?
It was amazing. It was worth it. It was birds. It was just so beautiful. And
do you want to explain how it actually was?
Fucking fuck.
She fell and
ripped her jeans.
Holy, in your jeans.
Holy shit.
And the leprechaun jumped out again. They put their rope on us.
Are you okay? Did you puke?
As there are a lot of birds, it kind of smells like bird shit.
And people come to see the bird shit from all.
C'était vraiment rocheuse, mais c'était une bonne expérience et c'est notre fin de semaine préférée.
Ouais.
So this is our last day. It's our last day in Gaspe. That kind of rhymes.
Way to spend our last day.
It is pretty
like, solid, pretty solid ending.
What'd you do in your last day?
Solid, just like out on the roof.
Ooh. Solid like the roof.
Hi, so basically our plane just broke and now we have to go on a different one and this is what happened to us. It was a classic mess.
Yep. The phalange was broken.
You better do this.